Hello, everybody. Yesterday I visited her interesting psychological masterclasses in the Center for Sight in the center of Petersburg. I would like to compare psychological methods with spiritual practices, especially Eastern practices. In my own teaching, of course, I'm using a combination of Western philosophy and partly psychology, and Eastern spiritual practices based on religious ideas of total liberation. At modern times, maybe this is the best combination. However, I would accentuate that spiritual practices are useful namely for development, not for treatment, even though they can be used a little bit for this purpose. However, I deal mostly with students, not with patients. For me, it's more interesting to participate in the development of some person rather than to help him. At the same time, there are two categories of people who are really at the borders of my approach. First, of course, people who really need psychological help, and sometimes I get some people which would rather go to psychologist, but I must deal with them. I can say that the methodology is completely different. If we take, for example, kind of body-oriented therapy in Western system, we always must analyze our behavior and find out the reason why some kind of psychosomatic appeared. When you are working with energy methods, with structure, you actually directly can correct the result. If you change current structure, it delete the past event which caused this result. Finally, everything is okay and you need not even to analyze where from it appeared. Even more subtle method is meditation, especially Vipassana meditation, which is definitely contrary to psychoanalytics, also because we are not interested to find out where from our thinking appeared, why we have negative thinking. We are just watching this negative thinking and it disappearing. If we get this result, our mind is clear and our behavior is healthy. In this case, no matter what was the reason where from this negative thinking appeared, and so on. You see, it's completely different methodology, and I would say it's more beneficial for people. Another category of people who come to me actually even more frequently, I would say, than patients, are psychologists themselves. It's really funny, whenever the psychologists need kind of help for themselves, they don't find it in Western psychology, and they even cannot get it from other psychologists, even though they try. They need methods of self-correction, spiritual practice is really helpful here. I even give some seminars, especially for psychologists. We had about four psychologists in mini group, the purpose was namely to find methods how to recover after burning out, working with many patients, when psychologists oneself need not just rest, but really restoration. And here, of course, there is a broad spectrum of methods which can be helpful. I will not go deeper to this subject because it was actually a 3-hour seminar, if not 6 hours, I already don't remember. We repeated it twice. And also there are many individual consulting, because in many cases this kind of clients, when psychologists come for help, of course they don't want that anybody would know about this. You see, why I came to these master classes in the Center for Sight, it was rather accidentally, because I had free time and at the same time got the invitation from internet, and by coincidence, so it just happened. But it was useful, and I even got some new friends then, and maybe even collaborators, we will see if next time, if I will get hard patients, maybe I will rather send them to a psychologist, then I will deal myself with them. Because it's much more interesting to work with people who are healthy and want real development. So anyway, I hope everything was useful, what I was talking now. Tomorrow I have another consulting on similar subject actually. It also includes some psychological problems, not only development, but in this case it's very difficult to separate the personal development from some particular problems. So we are solving these two tasks all together. I believe tomorrow evening I will have something to add to this subject. For now, thanks for your attention and see you tomorrow.